residents who ignored evacuation orders to write their name and social security numbers on their arms so authorities can identify their bodies. This storm is expected to stay over the Texas coast for days, dumping more than 2 feet of rain before moving to Louisiana.
I've never been through this, and I don't wish it on anybody.